Following Dane's instructions, you've managed to navigate your way through the lower cogs and arrive at your destination. The hidden Cant facility and all of its secrets await you in the darkness ahead. Corpses of war-forged and human guards in Cant uniforms litter the area. The manners of their deaths seem to be quite varied. Through the wreckage, you spot a magic mouth mounted on the wall. The portal takes you to an observation room overlooking a laboratory filled with strange equipment. Lieutenant Dane is here, looking down on a familiar foe.
Dead feel no shame.
They've cut the power you're watching, cries Helena from her perch. But I can fix it. This place has spares for everything. Watch this.
With a shimmer of magic, a wave of worker constructs appears around the edges of the room. They set to work restoring power to the gate.
No anger! Focus! good to be dead. Retreat.
The tiefling falls, and a cloud of blistering red energy manifests around his body. The area ignites into flame.
Hold on, my champion. Your leader is here to aid you. They caught you, Zulkis. My gift extinguished. Rest for now, demon scholar. Rest.
I've done my part. Get out there and finish the job, soldier.
Yourself. Those wounds are making a mess.
Thank you. call on me again, and soon.
Good, good. You'll do. Remember to avoid the area. Another target down. On to the next. No good to be dead. Retreat!
goblin forms, and a cloud of crackling white energy manifests around his body. Lightning flashes within.
There is no lasting death for those faithful to me. Up, goblin. Back to your bow. Hold on, my champion. Your leader is here to aid you. A clever goblin, brought low and robbed. Rest in safety, little one. All is in hand.
Mistwalker falls to his knees, a puzzled frown marring his chiseled features. He looks up to address you.
Noble mortals, I do believe you are winning. I have indeed fallen from my divine origins. I suppose I must fall a little farther still to continue on my path. Lord from beyond the veil, hear me, my old rival. Black-blooded fiend, hear my voice.
Darkness and fire churn together. A swirling portal tears open in front of the fallen angel, and a horned figure steps through and speaks.
Point me toward the enemy.
Your call has been answered, Celestial. You come at my lord's behest.
As the minotaur falls, a cloud of corrosive green energy manifests around his body. The sharp tang of acid fills the air.
No! Redouble your efforts on the gate. This path is darker, but we will still walk it. Dead again, and stripped of my gift. Sleep then, simple brute. I'll see to your reanimation later.
emissary snarls.
This meager world is not worth this.
With a flick of his wings, he vanishes, only to reappear on a ledge above you. He seems content to watch the battle for now.
Mercy, no anger! Focus! Another target down. On to the next. Dead. Retreat!
As the Null Berserker drops, a cloud of cold blue energy manifests around his body. The area nearby begins to frost over.
We cannot fail when I have the power over death itself. Gish, did you lose me? Shameful whelp. Away then. Lick your wounds elsewhere.
Good form.
On the north side of the room, one of the vault's massive bands slides away. The known artificer is making good progress. You'd better shut her down quickly.
I got the last battery,
cries Helmer in frustration. The gnome artificer steps away from the gate controls.
This gig is blown, boss. I'm out.
She reads a scroll and then vanishes in a shimmer of blue light. Mistwalker calls to his infernal ally.
Emissary, your aid is not enough. I know your lord commands death power. You need more here.
Recall my lord's offer,
says the devil emissary.
Accept it in full. Then the power to smite these pests will be yours.
Mistwalker nods slowly.
I understand. This will be a dark day, but it may lead back to the light in the end. Emissary, I accept your lord's offer. Do you hear me, Dark One? I accept your conditions. I, Caspiel Mistwalker, seal our pact.
Dark purple flames erupt from Mistwalker. They unfold into a pair of flaming skeletal wings. He laughs.
It was such a foul thing to be done to me. It feels good for me. Drink from this new power and return to me. Now to finish this.
Be brave. Stay focused.
Blast it!
Watch it! You're no good to me dead! Retreat!
Mistwalker falls to his knees, his power finally spent. Even in defeat, The exiled angel has a grace about him.
I am undone, mortals. I only ask you to spare my servants. They are evil wretches.